fantastic to have your company. It's another Rugby League decider. It's between the New Zealand Warriors and the Gold Coast Titans. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is Eddie Hemmings.
I can't wait for this. Both sides love to run the football, even from their own half. Neither team is afraid of taking risks and backing their own ability. Don't be surprised to see a try-scoring festival here. It's going to be a great advert for Rugby League.
And I can guarantee you that Eddie is excited. He's got the tie loosened, he's had a crumpet, he's had a cup of tea, he's ready, we're all ready. Time on.
He starts play.
Eddie, look at him accelerate.
Right, he's tackle one.
It's a turnover in possession. No respect for ball security. He surges forward. So close to the line. Good tackle.
Move. Play the ball after that tackle.
Tavunga. The Titans defend their line. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Lovely pass. Fanua Blake. That's the third tackle. He's over the line. Hands off. And I think he's got it down.
Right in front.
The kicker's got the distance. It's straight, it's there. The Warriors lead 6-0 here.
Long.
The chase is nowhere to be seen. Fooling the defence with that step. Off the left foot. Finally taken down. Looking for support. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line.
Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
Evades that tackle. Good tackle.
Hell,
this is excellent attack.
Look at me.
Snappy pass. Mesmerizes the defense with a step just short of the halfway line. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Puts up the bomb. That's the 30-meter line. That's where he'll play it.
One. Release.
Boy runs from acting half. He's been caught offside.
Straightforward call here, clearly offside.
We're looking for touch here. Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap. Wrapped up like a sausage.
Right, he's tackle one. Hill.
Fires at a pass. In open pasture now. He's got
That's
momentum,
and they stop him right on the 20.
Fogarty, look at the acceleration. They play the ball 15 metres away.
Hands away.
Met by the defence. The Warriors are looking shaky.
Move.
A snappy pass. Taylor.
fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Loops it over the top. He puts a kick in behind.
Referee is right in calling him offside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
They go for line here. And into touch it goes. Restarting play with the tap. He finds open pasture. Driving
That's
forward.
One. Move. Help.
Delivering the short ball.
He's held there. Two.
Bamboozles the defence with a step. Nikarima carrying defenders with him. Tavunga sprinting. They force him back, confronted by a strong tackle. Still a couple of tacklers up their sleeve here. Nikarima. Pile driver tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. With a field goal attempt. Not much to like about that kick. Back underway with a tap. Slips in the short one.
Held. Zero tackle.
Boyd runs from acting half. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. A sign of tightness. They're offside.
Not a popular call with the locals, but despite their objections, it's the right call.
They'll advance the ball from this kick. That ball is over the sideline. I think this is a good change.
An opportunity for this player to show he's worthy of the starting lineup.
Boyd, he starts play. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Driving forward. That is strong. He finds the accelerator. He's got momentum. Still going. Eventually taken to ground. Holding up a short pass. Fogarty. That's a long pass. Two in the tackle. That does the job. Still a couple of tackles left here. Pass is short. Fafita. Driving him towards touch. Contained there.
He's held there.
Good ball. Boyd has chosen the high kick. Malo under the bomb and cool under pressure. Wrapped up on the 10-meter line. This time it's a short pass.
He's held there. Two on the kick going.
Feeds the short ball. Running along. Nice step. They finally wrap him up. Ref says four.
He's held there.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball and runs. Explodes through the tackle. Wrapped up. No way through. That's tackle five. Looking for the one-pointer. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Out in spaces. May have stunned him.
Move. He's held there.
Shows us his pace now. Wallace, and the pass has been picked off.
Release.
Caught there. And with a step.
Two. He's held there.
Breaks through. Just galloping along. Surges forward in the tackle. Blocks his run. Nikarima passes inside. Good step. Knocks him off his feet. A couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Evans. Oh, nice work. Short pass. What a step. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Fanua Blake. He puts in the grubber. The Gold Coast. One just about took his head off.
Oh, and you could argue intent there. That was really high.
There's the kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Change time here.
He'll be wanting to show the coach why he's worthy of starting off the bench, I think.
Boy, restarts play with a tap. I don't think he's been practicing that pass. Nikarima, quick with a pass.
That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. Aitken.
Held. Right, he's tackle one.
Beats a tackle. Just rips his way through the defence. Finally brought to ground. Nikarima slips in the short one.
Held.
The defence is looking shaken. Harris. That's a good ball and all tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Hinko! Well, New Zealand are over the line, and Eddie didn't see it, and I don't know. Well, the video referee says try. Was he looking at the same replays as the rest of us? Ride this kick over. And it bounces away off the posts.
The Gold Coast Titans will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this at home.
The New Zealand Warriors lead 10-0 here. That's the halftime hooter. The open space. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half time. The Titans trailing at the break. Can they turn things around in the second half?
I really enjoyed that first 40 minutes. Both teams really gave it everything. I'm looking forward to the second half.
Bye for the. Open space. Nice step. They right, finally bring him down.
Clear in.
Good step. Just galloping along. He's taken there in that tackle. Rounded up by the defense. With a little bullet pass. Beats a man.
Held there.
That's tackle four.
Hands off.
Wrapped up. No way through. Looks to add a point. Just galloping along. Nice defense there.
One. Release.
Keeps it alive. And that's a clever pass. The Titans are not afraid to throw it around tonight. With momentum.
He's held there. Three. Boom!
Upending tackle. They continue to roll forward. Determination in that run. Fonuaka, good tackle. They've completed their set and now it's a changeover. The New Zealand Warriors have been effective and have completed 7 from 8. They are making good choices on attack. The Warriors. Coach has decided he needs interchange now.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Charges up and through a tackle.
It's proving elusive.
Just galloping along.
Three.
Off the left foot. Powers forward. This is good. This team is on a roll. Just galloping along. Yes, now that's what I call a gang tackle. Looks to the post and pulls the trigger. Just galloping along. Nice tackle there. Hasn't he got some pace? Commanding plenty of respect from two tacklers. His shadow can't keep up with him. So surges three, forward in the tackle. To hard to handle. And taken by the defence. The attack coming in waves. Sidestep, just galloping along. Brimson with momentum, proving a handful. Just one to go in the set. With a puck. Does well to get back into the field of play. Inside their own 10-metre line. The New Zealand Warriors. Coach has decided that now is the time to change the 13.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Just galloping along.
Hell. Three. Hell.
Tries a pass back inside. With a line break. Explodes through the tackle. Charges at the defence. Finally wrapped up. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Trying to break up the defence. A short pass. Ball and all tackle. Goes for the one-pointer. Brimson latches onto that kick. He's got him right on the beak with that tackle.
They don't like it. The crowd don't like it. It's got them all riled up.
Let's get a breather here as he kicks for touch. Over the sideline it goes. Boyd restarts the play with a tap. Barnstorming run. Here's the ball on the 40-metre line. Slips in the short one. Plays the ball on the 40-metre line. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
He's held there. He's held three.
Fogarty. And they stop him right on the 20. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Proctor flicks a short pass. Across the paddock he goes. Well, they were looking dangerous there. But a lapse in concentration, and the pressure is off.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Delivering the short ball, and with a step, gets away from the defence. Gets through the front line. That run should take it out of him. Clear through the defence. That ball has been taken, carrying defenders with him. He gets the opportunity to come into the match.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
I like that. He's kept it alive. Grabbed by the defence. Little dummy half run here. Shows us his pace now. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Play continues after the offload. Ooh, force backwards. Taylor. And he's gone inside. Just galloping along. Explodes through the defence. Brimson puts him away. Brimson wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Looking for support as he runs. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Receives the pass. Peachy kicks this very high. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Wrapped up like a sausage. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Misses the tackle.
Two hands away. Held.
Explodes through the tackle, just galloping along, finally taken down. Caught there, maintaining their advantage in attack. Tavunga, and with a step, that was a pile driver tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Here's a run from dummy half, just galloping along. Two defenders with a bumping tackle. It's a changeover. Fogarty. Sammy driving forward. Gone over the sideline. Picked off in the tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Fires out a pass.
One. Release. Held.
Murdoch Basila shovels it wide. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Two. Can he find his teammates? Good tackle. A foul. breaks through. Eddie, look at him accelerate. That's a high tackle.
Oh, and you could argue intent there. That was really high.
They decide that 2 points is the way to go here. That one over.
The Warriors are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
New Zealand, the home side, is still in front. Goes long. Sprinting. They've got themselves another center here. It's the zero tackle. This match has been decided. It's full time. New Zealand have reached their Everest. They have won the final. What did you think of that match, Eddie?
The New Zealand Warriors have been crowned champions. This group of players have worked hard all year. The decider had a bit of everything. Some dazzling attacking football combined with some bruising defense. Both teams put on a spectacular show.
Yep, deserving winners, deserving champions. I'm Andrew Voss, on behalf of Eddie Hemmings and our big team that bring the game to you. We'll see you next time.